this beautiful aircraft that's about to come up.
Well, this is a full-size replica of a Bristol F.2B. They called it the Brisbane in World War One. And what you are looking at there is actually the cutting edge of its day. It turned out to be one of the better two-seat fighters to emerge from the First World War. You are looking at the F-35 of its day. It's flown by Paul Bennett. He's put his World War One hat on now. Again,